What's up guys, it's me Jimmy. So the question is that is the Columbia Southern University worth it? Yes or no? Jump to the screen and let's find out.
So hey, the Columbia Southern University. So let me open some images, some new, the website. Okay, the wiki also I want open. The wiki, the tuition fees, what is the tuition? Really, the tuition is that low? Am I dreaming? If a tuition is that low, I need to check out the rec, man. I think it's a public institute. Oh yeah, I was right. Okay, the rank is not that good for a public. But $5,000 tuition? Yeah, it's a no. What the hell is going on? What air conflicting argument? Southern University and A&M College. Okay. There's some mistake. Okay, because I can't find the rank for the Southern University. Southern University A&M College is different. I'm sorry. Okay. I mean, it's a for profit. I don't recommend anything private. But what is the real tuition, man? Tuition, I wanna. $230 per credit hour, right? $230 per credit, right? You need 120 credit for the bachelor. $27,000. Okay, it's not that, to be honest with you, low. Okay, but if you put total cost will be $27,000, but the yearly tuition is around like $5,000. Okay, so okay. If really I have to go to private, I will choose this one. I mean, Southern Columbia Southern University, because their tuition fees is low, but not low as a community college or a public university. Let's see the online learning option. What do they have to offer in the online? Where the hell are the subject? I mean, I don't understand if some stupid Tom, Dick and Harry make a website so ugly, so bad. I mean, okay, here we go. Fire science. Okay, therefore most of the practical subject I'm gonna do the bachelor, right? Mostly I will go into fire science or emergency medical, because these are the field which are in demand, people easily get hired. That is my 2 cents. If you really have to take a degree, then do in the emergency medical service administration or do in the fire science. This is my 2 cents. Take my opinion with a grain of salt. Don't forget to subscribe and check out the links in the description box. Please subscribe and bye. Ilas tulil firdausi ala wala aqwa ala naril jahim Allah fahab li